this is for Stephen Biko.
Stand up to him any way he chooses. Conflict if he likes, but with an open hand too.
Bantu Stephen Biko.
Stephen Biko, black activist, a leader. He had the courage to speak out against oppression.
You are forbidden to associate with more than one person at a time.
You need a black leader you can talk to.
Donald Woods, white. A liberal, editor of an influential newspaper. He had the courage to call Biko his friend.
You are forbidden to write anything, whether privately or for publication.
This is the story of their extraordinary friendship, forged in the face of adversity.
What do you mean you've got to leave? You're going to rip the kids from their schools, their grandparents, their whole life?
The story of a land rich in everything, except common humanity.
I'm talking about police firing on unarmed people. No, our movement seeks to avoid violence.
But your own words call for direct confrontation.
Well, you and I are now in confrontation, but I see no violence.
How could they do this to her?
And you can beat me or jail me or even kill me, but I am not going to be what you want me to be.
Now from Academy Award winner Richard Attenborough, the director of Gandhi.
What do you want to do except what this government's doing is going to go on doing?
Cry Freedom, starring Kevin Kline, Penelope Wilton, and Denzel Washington as Stephen Biko. For many, it is a cry from the heart. For Biko, it is a cry from the soul.
To say that we can all build a South Africa worth living in. A South Africa for equals, black or white. A South Africa as beautiful as this land is, as beautiful as we are.